Week. We've been remembering the 10th anniversary of the September 11th attacks with all of you. We want to know what you remember about that day.
My name's Kiersten Blomgren, and my initial reaction was horror. I was in school in history, and my mom was on a plane.